Let us start.
My name is Thabo Molefi, the principal of Ribane Laka High School. Very much happy with the results of this year, 2014.
Mm-hmm.
Class of 2014 did us proud with a whopping 99% pass. It's 1% less than the class of 2013. I think the class of 2013 obtained 100%. We are down by 1%, like I said. But as you can see here, 2013, we were the best township schools in the entire Haute. We performed better than any other school. You know? This year, of course, we are still there, disappointed by only one child. But I think it's not the end of the world. We will reclaim our glory. We have been position one for more than 10 years, consistently so. It surely means that there is something right that we are doing as an institution. I would like to commend all stakeholders, the teachers, for the commitment that they have shown, the SGB members, for their support that they gave us throughout the years, the SMT, for ensuring that they manage the curricula, the support that we get from the Department of Education, and the commitment from the learners. And I think the learners understand that at Ribane Laka, we don't fail. You have to be up to speed, correct? And the other thing is, we start early in January with our intervention classes. We do not go for holidays. We are always here at schools. We also have Saturday classes, intervention classes, and the attendance has always been 100% in those classes. And they need support from the parents. The child who did not make it was not attending those classes. We are disappointed. You see, parents need to play a role, a very important and critical role, in terms of encouraging their learners to attend the intervention classes. I want to appeal from the onset to class of 2015, parents and learners, to ensure that their learners attend. Once they attend, there's no reason to fail, because we have the best of educators here. We pride ourselves, of course, of having the best educators at our school. The other thing, as you can see, I'm proud of, particularly maths, physical science, and accountancy. The performance of the country in those learning areas has gone down, but at our school is 100% in those areas. And also the other teachers, all other learning areas, they obtain 100% except business economics and economics. I think those were the only two subjects where the teachers did not, both the teachers and the learners did not do well. But besides those two subjects, all learning areas obtain 100%. I think which is commendable. You see. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate the class of 2014 for the work well done. I hope them well wish them well in their future endeavors. And at the same time, encourage the class of 2015 to say we are ready to start. So they should also know that the first day teaching starts.
Okay.
Thank you.